welcome to According to North, and this is North. Today, we're at Lee's Feed in Shingle Springs, California, and we're looking for a new snail for my 4-gallon tank. Look at the neat terrarium. Want to see your dragons? They're so cute. Oh, pretty. Look, the angelfish.
It's going to be the same thing. I'm used to like, my thing is all set up, and I put all my vitamins in my little calcium chain. I did it that way. It just makes it
weird. Ooh, a scary scorpion.
That's how I feel. It's like, these are going to do it like one night. And then like, kind of break up and like, see things around.
And you never know if that one thing is going to blow off their taste or they're not going to
like it. True. She hasn't had no problem with them separately.
Would you like to see Nemo and Dory? It was pretty. Look at this cool tank. Look at the shrimp. beautiful salt water tank.
How would that, what was wrong with the one you guys picked?
It's got blue in it.